大家好，欢迎来到我的中文学习频道，我是 Kiki。今天我要教大家一些礼貌的中文的表达。Hello everyone, welcome to my Mandarin Learning Channel. I'm Kiki. Today we're gonna learn how to speak Chinese in a polite way in different situations. They are very important in our daily life. What you learn today will make others' good impression of you rise like stocks.
Excuse me，打扰一下，你该上班了。打扰一下，喂，喂。
Number one, let's talk about how to address you in Chinese. In formal situations and when addressing elders, we usually use "您" instead of "你" to express a polite form of address. For example, when you enter a restaurant, the waitress will definitely say,
"您好，请问您有预定吗？"
When you go to the service desk to handle your business, the staff will definitely say,
"请您填写一下表格。
When you chat with elders, you will say, 您去散步了吗？Number two, how to ask questions. In formal situations or when interacting with people who are not very familiar, we usually add 请问 at the beginning of a question. It also has the effect of excuse me. For example,
请问我可以明天联系您吗？请问机场怎么去？请问我可以加入吗？请问这个多少钱？
Number three, when you ask someone to do something, you should say, 可以麻烦你，blah blah blah 吗？可以麻烦您，blah blah 吗？可以请你，blah blah blah 吗？可以请您，blah blah 吗？It's similar to saying, could you please or would you mind in English.
可以请你帮我一下吗？Or，可以请您帮我一下吗？可以麻烦你把门关上吗？可以请你把门关上吗？可以麻烦你给我点纸巾吗？可以请你给我点纸巾吗？
When interacting with friends, you can just say,
小白，能帮我一下吗？能帮我一下吗？能把门关上吗？能给我点纸巾吗？
Number four, how to ask someone's name.
你叫什么名字？
Sounds too direct and simple. It's better to say,
请问您叫什么名字？请问您叫什么名字？
或者我叫 blah blah，你呢
我叫小白，你呢？
？In formal situations or when interacting with people who are not very familiar, especially with elders or superiors, we will definitely say, 您贵姓？您贵姓？贵 is a word that indicates respect, similar to honorable in English. 姓 means surname, and you should respond 免贵姓 blah blah. It's a polite and humble way of introducing one's surname. 免 means to avoid. 免贵姓 can be literally translated as "My surname is blah blah," but please don't regard it as too important or honorable. Let's practice it.
您贵姓？免贵姓王。您贵姓？免贵姓刘。
Number five, before entering someone's space or speaking, you should say, 打扰一下，打扰一下。
打扰一下，可以订阅一下我的频道吗？
Number six, when expressing personal thoughts and opinions, use 我个人觉得，我个人觉得。It means personally.
我个人觉得这件事另有原因。
Number seven, when you're giving advice or comments or expressing an ideal, you can say 如果 blah blah 的话会更好。Or, 如果不啦不啦的话我会更喜欢。
如果少一点糖的话我会更喜欢。
Number 8, when you ask for advice or inquire about something from someone with more experience, expertise, or authority, you can add 想请教一下您 before the question. 请教 is a respect way to consult. 一下 is a softer that makes the request sound more casual and polite.
想请教一下您如何最快地学会中文?
Number 9. When you want to ask if someone is available, willing, or convenient for them to do something, you should say 你方便 blah blah 吗? Or 您方便 blah blah 吗?
您方便明天下午三点见面吗? 您方便告诉我一下电话号码吗?
Number 10. After sharing your opinions or work, we usually add 如有不妥，请指正。如有不妥，请指正。It's translated as, if there is anything inappropriate, please point it out. Similar to, if there are any questions, please feel free to ask.
这是我的计划。如有不妥，请指正。
Number 11. Anytime you need someone to wait for a brief moment, you can say 稍等一下。稍等一下。Please wait a moment.
Let's practice them as soon as we step out the door.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel if it's helpful for you. See you in the next video. 再见。
Excuse me. Excuse me.你在上班呢，怎么能睡觉呢？
Excuse me。
请您填写一下表格。您方便明天下午三点见面吗？